Yeah, maybe this is the deck. The deck to rule them all. Which just goes to show you it's pretty fucking damn hard to come up with a good deck. Like this one. I have no fucking idea what he's playing. It's probably okay to coin Harmorsmith as another Harmorsmith. Or Flatnash, as they are called in Poland. Oh man, all the Flatnash. Yeah, fuck it, let's attack. Doesn't really matter. I get more arms than him, so I get a better trade out of this situation. Let's land though. Please don't have fire war X. That's fair, I guess. But maybe actually what you have to do in this deck is wait with like Light of Pain until your whirlwind or something. I don't know, man. Just so you draw two cards of it. Yeah, probably should have done that. Niechaj przemówi do mnie ból. That's exactly how I wanted to see. As long as you are able to one-shot the deck light, you're fine. I love this fucking song. So good. Oh man, what an armor battle though! Look at this shit. We're gonna armor ourselves to death. Didn't really want to kill the 2-2. Simply because I want to make this make good use out of this cleave. I could also use Whirlwind now. Same result when I get to draw a card off it. It's probably better than using Cleave right now. Shit, I can do it again. Sure, why not? Just cycling through my deck, I guess. Gotowe. Nie Well done. Alright, I think it's time. Oh, come on, don't hit the acolyte. Whatever. He of course hits me. Anything you can do, I can do as well. Why, Squirrel, why? That execute. So cute. Oh, it's own Ragnaros. Good thing I still have a Faithless. That is okay, I guess. I guess I won't take any risks. Wait, I can do this first, I guess, or execute. Nope, but at least I can still armor up and shield slam it. Now it should be over. Black knife hype. Oh, so good. That's why it's in there. Kill him! Oh, Ragnaros, you're disappointed.